In New Orleans, okay? What's the guy doing in there? What is it that he's doing that we're not supposed to do? I just never got that. So. Understood. That's a woman song. One guy sang it. Actually, Dave Van Ronk sang it on his album. Bob Dylan stole it, put it on his album. Eric Burdon stole it, put it on his album. Became a big hit, and ever since, boys are singing this song. It's not a boy song. Just say it.